Hey guys, it's Lena here, and in this video you'll learn how to get started with analog lab play in just 4 simple steps. To get started, launch the analog lab installer and open the analog lab play application just like you would open any other application. Now enter your email address and password to log in or create a new account if you're new to Arturia. You should now be able to play notes by clicking the virtual keyboard or by pressing the middle row of your computer keyboard. If you can't hear any sound, check the audio settings by clicking on the hamburger menu to make sure you're using the correct audio output. Select the device connected to your speakers or headphones and play the test tone to ensure it's outputting sound. In this step, I'll show you how to select your sounds from the toolbar. You can quickly switch through presets using the left and right arrows or click on the library icon to browse another way. Each time you select a different preset, you'll hear Analog Lab Play's sound change. Additionally, you can tweak the controls for quick changes to your sound. Grab them with your mouse and move them from side to side to hear the difference it makes. Some might make the sound punchier, some more echoey, and some smoother. To compose a full-fledged track, you'll probably want to use a digital audio workstation, a platform that allows you to create complete tracks. All Arturia virtual instruments, including Analog Lab Play, can run either as standalone, as we've been using it so far, or within your DAW. To use Analog Lab in a DAW, please follow the specific guide for some of the most popular DAWs on the market, including Ableton Live, Logic, Cubase, Pro Tools, and FL Studio. Furthermore, you can use an external keyboard controller to play and adjust sounds directly in Analog Lab Play. Just ensure it's connected to your computer via a USB cable and install any necessary software if required. To set it up in Analog Lab Play, click the menu icon and then select Audio MIDI Settings. In the MIDI settings, click the checkbox next to the name of your keyboard to activate it. Your keyboard should now play notes on Analog Lab Play. All right, that's it. I hope your first Analog Lab Play experience goes smoothly and is filled with creativity. Good luck and see you soon.